Well. What can you say? Well, there's a lot to be said, but I got to give you an update on this video that I just posted up here. And this just came out. I think it was a day ago. Yeah, I think it was a day ago. Yesterday. I didn't catch it on release though, but I had to think about this case. Cause what I put up, man, it's honestly, it was the dumbest damn thing possible. Okay. For anybody to do in the situation that this individual is in. Okay. So yes, I couldn't resist. Yeah. His video went viral. It absolutely did. Cause all of us are talking about it. But when I got done with that video, and you guys in the comments too, I saw that in the comments, and I forgot who left me one comment, you know, who's basically trying to call me out on my insert that I had on that overlay. And I want to apologize for that, guys, but I didn't get a chance to finish my presets for my streaming software here, my editing. I didn't get a chance to finish it. And that's actually a preset that I had, and I had to actually build one. And you can't really build one on the fly. All right. But I did fix it. I got a couple things added to it and fixed it and got a different layout. So, but I do want to apologize because I know I caught that and it was late at night, man. And it's just, like I said, I was shutting the thing down just about, and I saw it and I decided to do a video on it though. And it's just, you know, I normally don't do videos that late at night before I go to bed. So anyway, back to the story we're talking about. Like I said, there was something up with this case because I kind of feel for the dude a little bit. I had to cry. I had to laugh though, man. I mean, because come on now. There's something else that was in that was left out. And I kept thinking about this, I said, there's something else to this dude's case. You know, I saw, like I said, in the comments, I saw you guys in the comments talking about, you know, I know he was taking his wife to the doctor's office and all this other stuff, and he was driving. And I said, well, hold up, man. Something is not right, because the judge was still holding his rap sheet and still said his license was suspended. And you'll see what they're talking about here in the story, because something, he didn't do something else to finish what he needed to. And there's even more to this story. If you haven't seen it yet, there's even more to this thing. This is even, it's even more shocking, actually. So let me get to it here. Instead of talking about it so much, you guys got to see this. And when you do, you'll be like, "What the hell?" Oh.
New tonight, a shocking twist for the man who went viral for driving during a virtual court hearing for a suspended license.
Corey Harris showed up in person at a Washtenaw County courthouse today, hoping to set the record straight and put this entire saga behind him. Instead, we're reporting on a brand new chapter.
7 News Detroit reporter Kimberly Craig has been keeping up with the twists and turns of this one. She was in court today as it all unfolded.
Well, nothing went the way Corey Harris thought it was going to go in court today. The judge started off by slamming Corey Harris, saying he's never even had a valid driver's license. And the afternoon ended with Harris going to jail.
The person that needed to be blamed is the person that he was staring at in the mirror. He didn't do what he should have done.
The judge came ready to set the record straight with Corey Harris, who has claimed that he thought the suspension on his driver's license was removed 2 years ago.
That court and its friend of the court did nothing wrong. His driving privileges were unsuspended in 2022. That required Mr. Harris to do something. He didn't do it.
The judge said Harris never paid his clearance fees with the court or the Secretary of State to lift the suspension. But that's not all.
He has never had a Michigan license. Ever.
We asked Harris yesterday if he ever had a valid driver's license. He claimed he didn't remember.
Do you ever recall having one? Having a driver's license?
I knew I had a permit. I knew that.
A driver's permit or?
I believe, I don't know. I can't say yes and I can't say no.
And that's odd, because the Pittsfield Township police officer and prosecutor said during that October traffic stop, Corey Harris knew what was up.
At least twice during this traffic stop, he acknowledged to the officer that he did not have a valid license. quote unquote, quote, actually, I don't have a valid license, close quote. The question was, are you a valid driver? Quote, I am not.
There was no error by anybody. It was a failure on the part of Mr. Harris to do certain things. Now, I grant you that sometimes that can be a complicated process, but it was certainly not anybody's fault that that didn't happen, other than that wasn't paid.
Then came the unexpected.
He has a warrant for his arrest.
Corey Harris was taken into custody for what appears to be a 9-year-old bench warrant out of Allen Park.
So was I shocked? Absolutely. Did I want my client to walk in and then get escorted to the back? Absolutely not. That was not the plan.
The shocking thing about it is for a driving with a license suspended that he didn't take care of.
It should be something that a lesson for all of us. Handle your business. At the end of the day, handle your business.
In Ann Arbor, Kimberly Craig, 7 News, Detroit.
Wow. Well, like I said, there had to be something else along with that. I knew it, because if this was handled, supposed to be handled some years ago, and yet the judge at that time, sitting there holding his rap sheet for whatever one it was supposed to be in his hearing, he's holding it, reading it, going, whatever you did, you didn't finish it. You didn't finish. But the thing that gets me, I get that, man. I mean, if you didn't finish something, you didn't take, I understand. All right. Sometimes that slips, whatever. I get it. But my thing is this, when he was asked if he had a driver's license, and then the judge says he's never had a driver's license. I'm like, wait a minute. How old are you? For one, how old are you? And how do you not know if you've ever had a driver's license? Okay. Please explain that to me. You know whether you had one. This is, I don't know, I had a permit or something. It's like, bro, come on now. Come on. Okay. That I'm not buying. I'm not buying that. All right. You know what a driver's license looks like. You are not at this age and you don't know if you had a driver's license or if you didn't have one. Okay. Don't hand me that. Not buying that. All right. So you're sitting there with this dumbfounded look on your face. I don't know. I had a permit. I'm not sure. It's like, bro, you know if you had a driver's license or not, okay? How are you functioning through society without a driver's license or a state ID? Either one, okay? How are you functioning through society as old as you are now? At this age, whatever age you are, seriously, I'm sure he's younger than me, either way, but not by much younger than me, okay? How do you not know if you got a driver's license or not? I'm not buying that at all. I don't know anybody that's going to buy that, okay? Sorry. You knew. So then whatever else his bench warrant was he had from 9 years ago or something like that. Who knows if it's some unrelated, who knows? Wasn't stated much after that. But as I said, man, there's always more to the story. There's always more. Like I said, this, as funny as this is, and this is, it's, if you want to laugh at anything, it's funny. Just laugh. That's fine. Glad. But either way, it's still mind boggling a little bit. That's why it worked my mind for me. I said, man, there's more to the story. I know it's gotta be more to the story. Okay. It's gotta be. Cause I mean, dude's just nonchalant, just driving his car, you know, on a Zoom call, supposed to be in court for his driver's license or whatever, if it's under four suspended driver's license. So you had to know something. You had to know something. I'm just like, whatever, man. I don't know. I can't explain it. But like I said, the part that got me was when the judge said he's never had a driver's license. I'm like, hold up. Wait a minute. Definitely there's something missing in this. Anyway, let me know what you think. I did set my one preset. I got a little tinkering to do with it though. So, but guys, if you like the video, you know the whole spiel, man. I'm not gonna sit here and go, okay, we've been on YouTube long enough. You know exactly what to do. Anyway, I'll see you on the next one.